We're gonna have to slap the dirty little Jap. And Uncle Sam's the guy who can do it. We'll skin that streak of yellow from the sneaky little fella. And he'll think the cyclone struck him when we're through it. We're gonna have to slap the dirty little Jap. And Uncle Sam's the guy who can do it. The Japs and all their hooey will be changed into chop suey. And the rising sun will set when we get through it. We'll take that double crosser to the old woodshed. We'll start right on his bottom and we'll go to his head. When we get done with him, he'll wish that he was dead. We've gotta slap the dirty little Jap. Uncle Sam's a man who's given a helping hand to many a foreign land, don't forget it. But when somebody goes, they're stomping on his toes. They'd better guard their nose or they'll regret it. Uncle Sam is mild, as peaceful as a child, but never get him wild or you will rue it. So now they want to fight, well they've bit off quite a bite, and Uncle Sam is going to make them chew it. We're gonna have to slap the dirty little Jap, and Uncle Sam's the guy who can do it. I wouldn't fool you, mister, he can raise an awful blister, and somebody's hands will burn before we're through it. We'll reach across the ocean and grab that yellow Jap, and turn him upside down right on democracy's lap. We'll blister his accent and do it with a snap. We gotta slap the dirty little Jap. We're gonna have to slap the dirty little Jap, and Uncle Sam's the guy who can do it. Cause it really is a feature when he starts to be a teacher. We can show you several pupils who've been through it. Uncle Sam believes in the golden rule, but when he's double-crossed, he's got a kick like a mule. We're warning Hitler too, but Sam's a fighting fool. We gotta slap the dirty little Jap.